Hello everyone, I'm Savitri Nagra, lecturer in Electrical and Electronics Department, Jain Polytechnic, Belagavi. In this lecture, we are going to study Circuit Simulation Lab and its subject code is 15E37P. In that, we are studying experiment number 2. Aim, resistance combination, write a program or a simulate to solve the equivalent resistance of series and parallel combinations up to 3 resistance R1, R2 and R3. Solution, consider R1 is equal to 5 ohm, R2 is equal to 6 ohm and R3 is equal to 7 ohm. We know that formula series resistance RS is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. By substituting the value, RS is equal to 5 plus 6 plus 7. Will get RS is equal to 18 ohm. And for the parallel combination, we know the formula RP is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. By substituting value, we'll get RP is equal to 1.9626 ohm. To write the program, we have to go to MATLAB. To write the program, double click on MATLAB. In that file, click on new. In that script, new window will open. Write the program. Here we have considered R1 is equal to 5 ohm, R2 is equal to 6, R3 is equal to 7. Now we will write RS is equal to formula R1 plus R2 plus R3, bracket complete. Next, RP is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. Okay, we have wrote the program. Here we are finding solution is RS and RP value. So write RS and RP. Now save the program with any name. I am writing here it is a series parallel combination of resistance. So series parallel dot m, m means MATLAB, save. To check the output, run the program, and to check the output, go to window. In that command window, we'll get solution 18 is your RS and 1.9626 is your RP.